Hi, my name is Motlatsi, Mafatshe. I say no to women abuse, and can we please stop raping our sisters, our brothers, our aunts? It's uncalled for what's happening. Abo mama, bas zalile. We have nothing without them, so if we do murder them, if we rape them, what are we going to be left with as South Africans, as Africans? I don't think it's got anything to do with the way that we are, because sazukuthi umuntu ngabantu. So can we stop? I think it's enough now. And so can we all take care of each other and be our brothers and sisters keeper? So that's my father says no to women, abuse and rape.